Okay, welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. I am slightly peeved because I have been trying to beat this boss repeatedly. Oh, for the love of God! Okay, we'll try that again, because we're getting pretty close. I handled it. That was, I bet that was my own stupidity there. I used too much magic. Always keep one MP bank in reserve for healing. But you can't rely on Donald to do it.
Heal. finishing up. Come on!
How hard that is. That's not fair. I almost had it too. Go, fucking finally! Ugh, you do not want to know how long that actually took me.
Riku! Riku, where are you?
To the power of time. And to stop. Okay. The hell is that?
So, Kairi's like a lifeless puppet now?
Precisely.
And her heart was...
taken by the Heartless, no doubt.
Tell me, what can I do?
There are seven maidens of the purest heart. We call them the Princesses of Heart. Gather them together, and a door will open to the heart of all worlds.
Sure.
Within lies untold wisdom.
Apparently...
there you will surely find a way to recover Kairi's heart.
Yeah.
Now,
apparently Alice
I'll
is one, even though she's not a princess.
The power to control the Heartless.
Cinderella, Snow White, I guess they are as well.
Soon, Kairi. Soon.
Right, we're finally done with the fucking monster. Okay, he sees the first drag. So you think Goofy is Pinocchio to Geppetto? Well, Geppetto is. I don't know what the hell happened to Pinocchio. Right, so. Oh, there's a tournament being held at the Colosseum. Should maybe head over there. We've got other worlds, though. Ah, but those battle levels, look at that. Let's head over to the Colosseum. What it says. I mean, that's all Greek to me. Can we... we can't use that Trinity. Okay. And the rules. The Pegasus. Which one do we want? I'm guessing that's about price for the winner. Summoning. Okay. Guess we'll try both of them. We'll try the Filth Cup. Not sure if this is the one we've done or. That was simple enough. You just say for Daisy? That's kind of cute.
Deep freeze!
All of them nuts is a lightning
one. We did it!
Yep, we did! It's the...
deep freeze! Let's go!
Damn it, he's pointing like Sonic, huh?
Come on!
Oh,
nothing to it.
Right, 8. So 7 matches left to go, including this one. Maybe this isn't the cup we're supposed to enter, because this one seems a bit easy. That's why I'm using it at the beginning of each fight, whenever I can. Two large bodies and six healing things. So let's get rid of them. Okay, never mind, that's it.
That's the power of the Keyblade!
What's that, three? Okay, two more then. Yay! Okay, last round. Damn it, you're supposed to help me out there, Donald. Do I have to start from the... I fucking have to start from the beginning. Okay, we'll try the other one then.
Come on! to sit. Deep freeze.
What's the next round? 6, okay, pots and bottles.
Deep freeze! Come on!
To be honest, I think we could rented the Thill Cup earlier, but kind of left it till now. Okay.
Deep freeze. Come on. Come on!
Be done.
Deep freeze. Come on! See ya.
Not bad, huh?
Ah, not bad at all. Though, which one are we on now? 4 seed, okay, 3 black fungus. That should be fairly simple.
Take that! Come on!
Yeah, but we have black fungus poison. Take that! Who's the fucking hornpipe? What's it called? The sailor's hornpipe. That was Goofy that leveled up. Oh, come on! Yeah. Oh dear. This is only the second match. What the hell was the main? It must be the main event then. Nice, Donald.
Ha ha!
yawn.
Take that!
There we go. Oh, that was
really not bad.
Okay, so what the hell are you going to throw at me for the final then, if that was all we did? Yuna, Leon, and Yuffie!
It's over!
Come and get it! Come and get it!
It's over!
Come on!
Now you got
yeah, we do want to focus on Leon.
You don't stand a chance. Hey, you need a break? You don't stand a chance against
me. Come on! Let's go!
Thanks, Donald.
It's over.
Damn it!
I give up.
Damn it. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna call it a video off screen here. I'll do those two tournaments, I'll do some other off screen and stuff, so I'll meet you back when I've done that. So thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you then. Bye.